Listen up. A lot of burger places been telling you they make chicken, too. What do they know about chicken? They know cows. I mean, does this look right to you? Folks who love great chicken go to the Chicken Experts. Kentucky Fried Chicken. It's the only chicken with a Colonel's secret blend of herbs and spices. It's finger-licking good. No burger place can say that. So that ought to leave them with egg on their face. That's a joke, son.
We do chicken right.
That cool, refreshing feeling of Wrigley's Spearmint Gum puts a sparkle in your eye, a spring in your step, and makes things lots of fun.
It's that little lift from Wrigley's Spearmint Gum. It's that little lift. Come on and get you some.
That clean, fresh taste Wrigley's Spearmint's got. That little lift that means a lot.
It's that little lift from Wrigley's Spearmint Gum.
Friday on Nothing Is Easy, friendship is stretched to the limit.
So can Chuggy and I sleep here tonight?
Then on The Popcorn Kid, there's a film festival at the Majestic.
Flynn's a bit asshole.
Who went to pick him up?
Someone supposed to?
Look at these shoes!
He's easily my biggest fan.
I don't know.
Friday.
They're yesterday's heroes, on time for their own kind of justice for today.
Your enemy is our enemy.
We'll cover any play you got in mind.
The Outlaws, Saturday on CBS.
Tonight, a double cross, a double murder.
Heads a switch.
A double mystery. Richard Crenna, Beverly D'Angelo, Doubletake.
Drug dealers deal because they've got buyers. Stop buying.
This is new Coronet Angel Soft Bath Tissue. We've asked some spokes angels to tell you what most impresses them about it.
Wow!
New two-layer Angel Soft Bath Tissue, in the inimitable words of those who have tried it, is Angel Soft Soft.
Guilty. I snuck the almonds in the broccoli. I added pineapple to the chicken. Cooks do that. So does Uncle Ben's.
Introducing new long grain and wild rice 5-minute stuffing blends. Toasted cornbread stuffing blended with crunchy wild rice and vegetables.
See, I'm not the only one. Great with my tarragon chicken or beef Madeira. Feel pecan.
New Uncle Ben's long grain and wild rice stuffing blends. You can taste the good cook in Uncle Ben's wild rices.
Sure can.
The game Monopoly has come to life at McDonald's, and people are winning everywhere. Like Colleen Gamble-Don, who won $25,000. Jim Brodell, $250,000. And Barry Roth of Cincinnati, who went into his local McDonald's and left $1 million richer.
We won $1 million. I can't believe it. I still can't believe it. We won $1 million at McDonald's playing Monopoly.
And there are still millions of prizes left, including $1 million you could win instantly. So do not pass go. Go directly to McDonald's.
The wizard will continue.
Live Sunday, the CBS Easter Parade. Step into spring with celebrity hosts in New York and Tacoma, Washington. See the fashions, floats, and fun in the happiest parade of them all.
This is CBS.
At Cruncher's Potato Chips, we're looking for a few good potatoes.
All right, Spud, drop and give me 50.
Try Crunchers. They are different.
In a blind taste test, Crunchers, the potato chips cooked in peanut oil, were preferred over other brands. Try Crunchers. They are different.
Indianapolis has its 500. Boston has its marathon. And Wichita, you've got your River Festival. 10 glorious days in May, honoring a way of life other cities can only dream of. You don't have to live in Wichita to enjoy the River Festival. Call our Riverfest hotline for all the information you need. To every Wichitan and every Kansan, the River Festival is many things. But more than anything else, it's ours.
Channel 12 Eyewitness News, leading the way.
I always liked Easter. World seems to get color in its cheeks again. And people think to say hello, get in touch.
It's for you, dear.
Oh, it's from Janie.
Dear Grandma, I picked this Easter card myself. Do you like it? I like it. I love you very, very much. And Grandpa, too.
Easter's almost here, April 19th. When you care enough to send the very best, go to Hallmark.
Enjoyment is brought to you by all the things sweetened with NutraSweet instead of sugar. Something you and your child can appreciate.
Would you like to have something sweet?
Just look for the swirl.
Luscious lips, provocatively soft, temptingly smooth. They're pampered with special emollients found in Max Factor's two new luxurious lipsticks. New moisture-rich lipstick with conditioners and gloss so lips stay moist. A new lasting color lipstick. It won't fade or feather for hours. In 60 glamorous shades. With Max Factor, the glamour goes on. Thanks, Max.
You know you love it. So do it.
Turn on the juice, let it flow. Turn on the juice, let it go. Orange juice when you're rocking, orange juice when you're not. Turn it on when you're cooking, drink it down when you're hot.
Turn on to 100% pure orange juice with Florida's seal of approval. It's juice packed to standards even higher than the federal government's.
Turn it on. Turn on the juice. Turn on the juice.
For all it's worth.
A double pleasure's waiting for you. A double pleasure from Double Mint Gum. A double great feeling, making you realize double is the one for you. Double fresh, double smooth, double delicious to chew. A double pleasure's waiting for you. Double Mint Gum. A double pleasure's waiting for you.
Give a little nibble, give a little nibble.
Wendy's asks, before you eat your next hamburger, any hamburger, taste the meat.
Give a little nibble.
Is it dry and chewy, or hot and juicy? Is it bland, or is it tasty?
Give a little nibble.
No other hamburger has Wendy's hot and juicy taste. The more you nibble others, the more you'll love Wendy's.
Americans, we know who we are. And when it comes to news, we know who we trust. Dan Rather, weeknights on the CBS Evening News.
Monday, Allie's ex starts ignoring the kids.
Hire a Charles lookalike.
And it's time to rattle his cage.
I could have a new baby if I could get a date.
You want to run that by me again?
Then, sisterly concern.
He wears a metal glove.
Sisterly love.
I used to ask Mom to let me take care of you. And then I'd dress you ugly.
Monday.